Hey y'all, it's your girl Mia K, back at it again with another video. So this video is a little date night, get ready with me. And we're gonna be talking about some of the good TV shows y'all be watching, Euphoria and Insecure. And so y'all get to see a little bit of my personality and get to know me a little bit better. So come on and tune into this video. Got me at the right time, baby. Oh. So I just wanted to talk to y'all because I feel like y'all seen that one video she in and y'all really don't know me, so I was like, let me do like a little get ready with me date night. That'll be real cute. So that's what this gonna be, y'all. I am excited. I have been stressed beyond measures. So I was supposed to record the Cabo trip or whatever, which I did, but y'all, I don't even think I really talked to y'all or explained what was going on, just because it was so hectic, because Dallas decided to be Antarctica and it decided to snow. So, well, ice. So it was icing and everything, and that just kind of threw everything off. So it's like the stuff that we had planned and the stuff that we was gonna do and all the content and stuff I was gonna make, I kind of had it like mapped out because I'm a planner. And I love to have stuff like planned out. And so I was like, oh, okay, I'm gonna do all this. I'm gonna have it planned out. Bloom flight got canceled Thursday. Had to leave Friday in the afternoon. So once I got to Cabo, it was late. It was super, super late. And that just kind of messed everything up. And so the first night we had went out, and that was like fun. That was like a good night. Everybody was like lit. Everybody had a good like night. Like it was a really, really good night that first night. But y'all, that second day everybody was slumped. It was the boat day, so everybody was slump. I did record on the boat, and that was cool. Like that was a vibe. Like I tried to get as much content from the boat that I could, and so I think I got some good content from the boat for sure. But I was like being a mama a little bit, which I don't like doing, because I'd be trying to like enjoy myself and live in a moment too. But in that case, I had to be the mama. And I kept telling, if y'all ever been to Mexico, y'all know like how it is. Like those little kids will walk up to you and try to sell you stuff. And I kept telling them, no mas, no mas, no mas. Like I kept having to tell them little kids that. And they kept trying, I want bites, my chocolate or buy whatever. I'm like, boy, where are you at? It's 12 o'clock at night. Why are you not in the bed? Why are you not in the bed? You out here selling anklets and chunkers and all the other stuff. Y'all need to be in the bed. Why y'all over here trying to sell this stuff? Like, what are y'all doing? And I was all like, no, Moz. And they just kept trying. And I was legit on sergeant duty. Like, I was in the thing. I was like, no. So, at this point, once we get back to the hotel, like, they sleep. Me and Regina is like, okay, like, what are we gonna do? And since it's just us two, we didn't want to like go out like by ourselves like in Cabo, so we just like forget it, we'll just stay at the freaking resort and just chill at the resort. And that was a whole bush the first night. It was trash. Like the second night, because everybody was like, everybody got lit on a boat. So it's like I was lit on a boat, but I wasn't like, you know, too lit. I guess my tolerance is just that girl. I guess it's just that girl, apparently. Like, I guess it is. And so I was just like, I was good. And then he talking about Euphoria, I think that's how you pronounce it. And y'all, I don't think I can get on that train, on that bandwagon. But it's like Euphoria, it's like hard crack, you know what I'm saying? It's like they be crackheading it to the max, and I don't know if I can get on the crackhead bandwagon watching that. Like, people say it's good, like, oh my god, like, Mia is so good. But y'all, I watched it and it was not like capturing my attention. Like it just wasn't doing what I needed it to do. So I'm just like, And everybody's like, Zendaya is such a good actor. And then other people saying they don't like seeing her in that light, you know, but that she's like a really, really good actor and it's super, super good. And it's like, it's entertaining. And a lot of people say that it's good, but y'all, I don't think I can really hop on that bandwagon. Like, I tried it and I was just like, I don't know if I want to try it again. So it's just not something that, I mean, that just really catches my eye. And just to see people in that light, and they're so young, like, you know, they're grown people doing it, but it's just like, bro, like, these kids are supposed to be in high school, and so, like, y'all doing all these hard drugs and, like, high school pill popping, and y'all, this bright side of my face is always gonna hit. I don't care what it is. I don't care what I do. This right side of this face, baby, ain't gonna never be lacking. I swear on my life, this right side, something crazy. This left side, it just be on its own type of trend, on its own wave. I don't know why I be doing that. This left side be playing with me. But one thing about this right side, baby, sis gonna, she's like, baby, let me buy. She said, what? The baby hairs on this side always be chef freaking kiss. This side of my face, it just, oh, it's just something about that right side. That right side's gonna get me right. Like, don't play with me. Me is not one of them. If somebody never told you that girl, baby, you that girl, okay? Look, take a moment and say you that girl. I'm that girl, you that girl, okay? I don't care what nobody say. I don't care if you got hating that. Like, I don't care, okay? Who care what them dusty little girls was saying about you, sis? You that girl. They gonna wish they could be you. Remember that. If nobody never told you that, Mia did. Okay, Mia did. You that girl. And don't let nobody ever say you ain't that girl. At the end of the day, don't judge. Don't do it. And it's just like, I don't understand why people would want to, like, try it, you know? Like, ooh, let me just, you know, all my friends are doing it. Bobby, Susie, and Rebecca. Rebecca's doing it, so why not? Rebecca's fine. Rebecca's doing it. She getting straight A's. I ain't gonna care about Rebecca. You need to care about Susie. Care about you, Susie. Because Rebecca doing that, you might get addicted, Susie. You might be on that corner asking for scraps and everything, Susie. Comment. Like, bro, like, y'all need to not do that. But we talk about insecure is real good, girl. Insecure, that would, y'all, I was mad when they let that, oh my god, that last season. And when she went, y'all, Lawrence, let's talk about Lawrence is a beautiful, beautiful chocolate man. He's like caramel, you know, a little, you know, a beautiful man. But I don't think sis should have went back. Like, I don't know. But it was like, bro, she's gonna go back to Lawrence. Like, she's gonna go back to Lawrence. Like, it's just, oh, I was helping my good sis. Then we ain't trying to be no stepmama, sis. We don't want them kids. And I don't want them kids. Get them. I don't want them. Get them away. I don't want no stepkids. Who want to be a stepmama? Not me. I'm not going to be no stepmama. That is what we not going to do. Watch me be a stepmama, because I'm over here saying I won't be. Watch me be somebody's stepmama. I hope they mama ain't crazy if I'm somebody's stepmama. Whatever her name is, baby. Look. Okay, we a big blended family, okay? That's what we is, blended and blessed. That's what we is. That's a whole nother story. These men, they baby mama. Ooh, we gonna have some good story times, sis. We gonna have some good story times. Some good story times, because y'all, it's just funny to me, y'all. So this date is supposed to be at 9:30. It's 9:11. Let's see if it even happens. You know, I'm almost done though, so it's fine. It's fine. Issa is Issa. Super, super talented. Like, talented. And she's funny. Like, she's really funny. And the show is, like, relatable. Like, Insecure is very relatable. It was relatable to me because, so-called dating life, babe, what's that? You know, I'm going on a date, you know, but this dating life is for the birds. Where my husband at? Where is he at? I need him to come out. Them woodworks, baby, because, whew, child. Ghetto. The freaking streets are ghetto. This is, these streets are something else. I'm gonna have to redo my baby hair. These streets are not it. Not it for me, sis. The streets ain't calling my name. The streets is not calling me, yeah. Baby. I hear the streets calling my name, I'm going the other way. Nope. Because them streets, that's for the birds. Not for me. And y'all, I don't over normalize. I know I did not talk about makeup this whole time. Y'all just kind of watched me get ready. And we just talked about Euphoria and some Insecure. But you know what? I don't know why men do this. And I'm glad Lawrence did it in the show. But it's like they don't realize what they have until it's gone, and then they really don't realize what they have until they see the person with another man. That's when you want to get pressed and want to come back, baby, and get yourself together. Don't do that. Don't do that. Cause just how you was living your life out there on them streets. Don't do that when you see that girl happy. Like, why do y'all do that? Men, answer. Why do you do that? Like, why? Leave that girl alone. She's out here living her life. Was literally in a good relationship with old dude. What was his name? The one who was, Lord child, I don't forget the little light skinned man name. But she was literally having a good time. It was vibing. Like, you know, she was feeling him. He was kind of you know, a little bit but she was feeling him. Like, she was definitely feeling him. And it's when they was at that party, and he was like, bro, you got a problem. And Issa tried to get in the middle. One thing, if men ever fight over me, baby, I'm not getting in the middle. I'm just gonna stand there. Because what I'm not about to do, I'm not about to get hit, and then we be fighting, and it ain't no making up after you done hit me. You know what I'm saying? So, Issa was just like, stop. I'm just gonna let him fight. Somebody else, y'all come break this up, because Mia, and Mia ain't doing that. Mia is not doing that. I'm like, TikTok, you ain't got to worry about me. You ain't got to worry about me. Because that's why you ain't got to worry about me at all. Out the mix. Out the mix for sure. Breaking up, no fight, baby. Who do that? And break a nail. Oh. Not me. Not me. Because that is just ghetto. But Issa, like, she had got all her stuff together. She got all her ducks in a row. Girl was in her bed, like, doing everything. Like, she was real, like, I was so proud of her. Like, I'm proud of her. The show was just so freaking good. Y'all, I may end up rewatching the whole freaking season again, because it was so good. Like, it's just a show that just, like, it's so good. Issa did what she had to do. She understood that assignment, baby. Okay, Issa said, you want a good show? Boop, give it to you. And that's what my sis did. She did. She gave that. She gave that what we needed. She delivered. She definitely did. We got our mole on. And y'all, this is our little date night. Look, this is so cute. Like, you don't want to do too much, but you want to do enough. You know what I'm saying? Giving kind of face. Oh, I love being a black woman. Oh, just love being black. Oh, power to the people. Power to the freaking people. I'm so glad to be black. Like, oh, I couldn't even imagine. Child, oh, Jesus. Couldn't even imagine. Don't want to think about it. But we're going to end this with gun. Y'all, if y'all don't get one thing from the video, I know I ain't talking about no products. It was just me just chatting with y'all. Just get to kind of know my personality, how I am. But this setting spray, I normally put this on once I just, like, do my makeup. And it just, like, girl, it put that thing together. And then you put your other setting spray, whatever setting spray you like, on it. Girl. All right, y'all. This is the final thing. So it's gonna be a chill little date night. Nothing major, y'all. Just some cute. I definitely want to show face. I'm wearing all black, so I'm gonna wear like a little black jacket, some black leggings, this shirt, and my Forces with a cute little black bag, you know, little baby hairs, little some. Y'all, this is something real cute. Okay. Look, let me tell you something about Mia, baby. She coming with it. Let's go. Yeah, I don't know about y'all, but after I do my makeup and get everything, I'd be like, you wouldn't want me? You wouldn't want me to be your girl? You know, you want me to be your girlfriend? You want me to be your girlfriend? Okay, look, let's talk about this. Is real cute. Yeah, I look like a freaking glazed chocolate donut. Y'all see the little wave? Oh, no, play with her. She is not one of them. Do not play with me. And so since it's, you know, it's a little nighttime, I'm going to do a little nighttime scent, you know. I'm thinking that why it's a Libre. Yeah, I think that's that girl, you know. Go ahead. That why it's a Libre, sis. You would pee. Y'all, when I tell y'all, when I wore this, they was like, well, you smell good, Mia. I'm like, thanks, hun. I know. Smell divine, baby, because I gotta look as good as I smell, okay? You know what I'm saying? If I'm looking good, I'm smelling good. You know that. Dang. That's free game, okay? That's free game. It's the end of the video. That is it. I gotta go to my date, you know what I'm saying? I gotta roll up out this thing. But thank y'all so much for watching. More videos to come. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.